Hello friends, welcome to Vidya's Cooking. In today's video recipe, I'm going to show you how I prepared this South Indian style crispy fried anchovies. These fried anchovies pair very well with South Indian meals, especially sambar rice or rasam rice. It's very nice and tasty. These are very crispy and very addictive. I'm going to start preparing these anchovies first. So I purchased 500 grams of anchovies from Fresh to Home. It's already pre-cleaned and this is fresh anchovies. So they remove the head part, gut, and they also remove the tiny scales. So it's vacuum sealed and they don't have any preservatives or any sort of chemicals in it. So the anchovies are very fresh and packaged as per your order. So they clean it as per your order and they package it. Now this is vacuum sealed anchovies. What I was checking was there any sort of gut left out or any sort of scales? If there is, I'm just going to clean it out. In few anchovies, there were a tiny amount of guts left out and the scale part, so that I had to wash it and clean it. Otherwise, it's a very nice and tasty fish, even though it's tiny. I've thoroughly cleaned these anchovies at this point. It's washed twice. Now I'm going to reserve it in a bowl and start laying out all the ingredients required for this recipe. All the ingredients used in this recipe will be listed in the description box below this video, or you can click the icon above this video which will direct you to my blog. In the blog I've got a detailed recipe. So the anchovies is already washed, cleaned and prepped and reserved. We will require lime, one lime, curry leaves. I'm using rice powder, rice flour, chili powder, turmeric powder and garam masala. I've also added little bit of cumin powder, half an egg, ginger and garlic paste. Very simple ingredients. The best part about this dish is you don't have to add any sort of gluten like all-purpose flour. It's just rice flour that I'm using. Now I've transferred the anchovies to a mixing bowl. I'll add the chili powder, turmeric powder and garam masala and a tiny amount of cumin powder. I've also added rice flour and now I'm going to add lime juice. So we'll marinate this anchovies. You don't have to marinate it for a long time. It just has to marinate in the masala for about half an hour's time. That's more than enough. Now I've added lime juice, ginger garlic paste, I'll add half an egg and curry leaves. I've also added salt as per taste. I'll massage all the ingredients in the fish. If the masala is too dry, just mix it first and see if it's too dry, if it's not sticking. That is when you have to sprinkle a little bit of water. Sprinkle tiny amount of water and mix the masala. Make sure the masala is evenly spread on the fish. Now once the masala is evenly spread on the fish, I'm just going to place a cover and allow this to marinate on the kitchen counter for 15 minutes. Best is 30 minutes. Allow it to marinate for 30 minutes. Now I'm going to start frying it. I've heated a wok with oil. Gently I'm going to drop the anchovies. I must tell you one thing. Since there is a lot of egg in this anchovies, the oil will foam up. Don't worry, it will froth and it will foam up. You gently have to fry it for 2 minutes on each side. We have to fry these anchovies for 2 minutes on each side. The recipe in detail will be posted on my blog. Blog link will be in the description box below this video, or you can click the icon above this video which will direct you to my blog. For regular updates, do like me and follow me on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. All my social media handle links will be in the description box below this video. The same recipes are also translated and posted in YouTube Tamil. YouTube Tamil link will also be in the description box below this video. Now after 2 minutes, I've just flipped the anchovies. I'm going to fry it to the other side. Make sure the anchovies are fried all the way through and it's nice and crispy. Don't worry, since we have added egg, the oil will froth. Now, once it's nicely fried, it took me roughly about 5 to 6 minutes to fry one batch of anchovies. I'm going to drain the anchovies and reserve it on a paper towel for that excess oil to drain. You can eat it as it is, or you can serve it with South Indian meals. It pairs very well with South Indian meals. Now I'm going to start frying the entire batch in the same manner. It turned out very well, friends. Do give this recipe a try and post your comments. All the links to my social media and the blog link will be in the description box below this video. All the ingredients used in this recipe will also be listed in the description box below this video. If you enjoyed watching this video recipe, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to me for more recipes. I'll be seeing you soon with the next recipe video. This is Vidya Lakshmi. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.